Willem and Danbre? Looking like the real-life Goku and Vegeta? Like I don't have already enough problems of mine dealing with those two monkeys, now I have to deal with two extra monkeys in this world. Let's see. Bring those two to me, Willem and Danbre. Let's see if they are the real deal and got what it takes to become the real Vegeta and Goku. Ah, just to think about it makes me want to vomit already. But enough problems with the real two monkeys now to deal with extra two monkeys. Nah. Hey, I've got an idea. Maybe I can turn them against the real Goku and Vegeta. What a great idea! Now that monkeys really does look good. They like. Wonder what I would look like in real life instead of looking like this cartoon character I am. Let's have a look. Oh, wow, okay. That's more like it. I guess I'll choose this version of me as well. Better than the version I am now. Let's surprise those monkeys and see what they think of my real life lookalike.
Meanwhile, in a realistic dimension where Willem and Zandre lives.
I'm excited for this year, 2024. Had a lot of Dragon Ball content last year, in 2023. Would be kind of cool if somebody like Zack Snyder or Akira Toriyama sees our content.
It would be cool if they can use us as real life characters, since we looked very similar to the animation ones.
Yeah, maybe we can play in a real life Dragon Ball movie. That will be super Saiyan awesome.
Hey, look, there's William and Zandre. We need to warn them about Frieza.
Come on, Vegeta!
What the heck?
Goku and Vegeta, you guys are real?
Yeah, and we came to your realistic dimension to warn you that Frieza's looking for you and Zandre. I see your boys with you. Hey, guys!
Hello, Goku!
You guys are so cool. Look, we don't have much time. We need to get your family to safety before... that happens. Oh, wow! I like your new look, Frieza.
Why, thank you, Goku. I thought I might do something similar to what you monkeys are doing. But enough of that. I see you and Vegeta managed to find those two cosplay characters with him and Zanret for me, Goku. Ooh, and Oak. Willem have his three boys with him, too. I get to destroy a group of monkeys together with one single blast.
Better back off, Frieza. Why don't you just join us? Why does it always have to come down this way, Frieza?
Will you be also disappointed if I decline?
A little, yeah.
Well then, in that case, I decline. I have to be honest, while I do respect powerful fighters, there's nothing that I despise more than a monkey.
Start with the cosplay character, William. That parade presents you, Goku. And his kids get to watch, and that makes it even much, much, much better. And more exciting.
Oh, no.
Daddy!
You monster. You'll pay for that! You'll pay for that! No, I'm mad. I'm really, really mad! And
Now it's time to pay!
Come on, Jenny, Connor, and Bruce. Let's do the Kamehameha wave together and get rid of Frieza once and for all.
Impossible! How did all these brats get so strong?
Darn it!
I'm glad that's over. Hey, madam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'll be okay. Thanks for asking, Goku.
Wow. You boys did great. Sorry you guys had to go after that. But I don't think he will ever bother you guys again. I mean, you boys are really strong. And you're a great father, William. You got a great family here. Take good care of your father, kids. And your mother. And always listen to your parents. Still can't believe you guys look like this. Well, I'm off, guys. Come on, Vegeta.
Okay, let's go.
All right.